Hello and welcome back to Opus Magnum Single Arm Challenge. Today we are going to work on a sealed solvent. Let's see what the old solution was. Four arms here. Quite a bit going on. But it doesn't look too bad. Like, we can get salt pretty simply. So we just gotta do some work to get to the tin from what I'm seeing. So let's see. Alright, so we start with lead. Drop one of these in there. I'd actually like to start here, if that's okay. And binder right here. Drop a little track, and let's try it like that and see what we can do here. Because I'm thinking that's pretty much all we're gonna need. Okay, yeah. Let's start there. See where we get. Turn. Release, turn, grab. And I think we're going to do turn. And that should just give us the automatic, boom, switch to the tin. And then we'll turn it back, release it, turn, grab the washer. Oh no. Plus, grab the water, and then turn, and that should put us generally where we want to be. The question is going to be, and I'll even throw a minus in there. Oh shit, how did I do that wrong? Put that there. It's just one too many turns. There you go. Okay, grab the water, put it here. So we're gonna need to pivot it for sure. The questions are gonna come with, you know, is this gonna end up hitting the Quicksilver back here? And where do we get the salt from? I'm thinking we're gonna have to add one more bit of track to fit the salt in, because I don't know where else we could do that. There doesn't seem to be a really good option for this, so we'll grow pivot here, and we'll have to add that as well. Like I said, I just don't see a better solution. So we'll do it like that, and this is going to be somewhere down here for sure. Well, I don't know actually, because we have to be able to drop it off, so maybe over here is where it's going to have to be. So, okay. It's all clicked to here. Yeah, pivot that. Release plus. And I think it's 1, 2, 3. Grab. 4, like that. Okay, and then we're gonna have to minus it. But see, then we gotta pivot it the other way. This is what I'm worried about. We're gonna have to minus and pivot. Yeah, I don't think this is going to end up working. Let's go ahead, minus pivot, let's show that. Okay, and then we come in here, and we add the next piece on the back. We have to be able to pivot it again. And like, I'm almost 100% sure that's going to end up hitting down here. One thing we could do is give ourselves a little height like that. Okay, so we're gonna have to redo what we're doing. So not turn here. Now we want to, I think, minus. I'm not 100% sure about that. Yes, minus, release, and then turn. Plus. I'm thinking turn, minus. Okay, and then grab it. And this needs to be salt, so. This is going to be a little bit tricky, but I think it's worth it. So we'll do plus, turn, minus, turn, minus. Okay, and then turn. That puts us somewhere. That definitely gives us something. Then we want to release. Turn, minus, grab. Turn, plus. That'll put us to that point. Now, here's where it gets fun. You need to turn and then I think double pivot. Am I doing this the wrong way again? I think the first time I did this puzzle, I did it the wrong way. Yeah, I'm almost 100% sure I'm doing this the wrong way again. Shit. So I think we need to add pivots here. Yeah, that's better. I don't think we need the pivots there. So release, and then same thing here. Turn, minus, grab, turn, plus. Is that what we're doing? Yeah, that's good. And then, yeah, I think just turn it again here. Make sure that doesn't collide. It does. It absolutely does collide. So you make it like that, which now costs the same as a pivot arm, so it may not be worth doing, but let's see where we're at here. Put that there, grab this. Okay. So right here, add a little turn in there. Boop. Oh wait, hold up. This is all wrong. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to just redo it, unfortunately. So to this point, we have this done. What the fuck? Oh, okay, release that. And then, I believe counterclockwise is plus. So what we wanna do is minus, minus, turn, grab. Now this needs to be over here instead. That'll make that a lot easier. So, let's see. Turn it back. Just release there. Turn, 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 grab. Plus. Turn, turn, turn. Plus. Pivot it outside. Release that. And I think this is the same sort of thing. Minus, minus, turn, 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 grab. But in this instance, we're going to immediately turn, 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 plus. Okay. Boom. That gives us that. And now, I think is when we minus pivot. But this is going to be an inside pivot. Correct? I believe. Let's pivot. Release, and then try to do the same exact thing again. Grab. Let's just watch it slow. Do do do. Go get the thing. Bring it back. And now you're looking at the correct thing. Good. And you're gonna pivot that. Yeah, that's beautiful. Alright, same thing again. Release. Minus, minus. Turn, turn, turn. Grab. Turn, turn, turn. Plus, that'll attach it. Can I just turn it this way? Not quite. But you pivot it out once, and I think you can. Pivot it out once, close, and I think that'll give us that. I hope. That's all it. Yeah, there you go. single arm solution. Costs the same as a pivot arm, unfortunately. But I don't really think it was worth, you know, redoing it with just a pivot arm. Possibly, you know, possibly we could get a little bit faster or a little bit less area if we did a pivot arm, but I doubt it. Especially area. Like, this area is probably pretty good. We're losing a lot of area over here, though, because this thing is, it's extending out into this region. See, right here, we're using all of that. But yeah, there's good costs, right with the best of the best. Cycle's pretty high. But we got her done, and I'm pretty happy with it. So I will, as always, thank you guys for watching this one, and see you on the next one.